finding slope using two given points. There you go. You know how to do that, right? You went 4 to the right, up 8, boom, 8 divided by 4 is 2. That would have been easy. But hold on. What if you don't have the grid? What if you don't have that grid in the background? Now you just got to use the coordinates of the points. So it's still the same idea. So to calculate a difference, you subtract, don't you? So you take the difference between the y's, 10 minus 2 is 8. You take the difference between the x, 5 minus 1 is 4. Boom, there you go. Done like dinner. So that was pretty easy. Turns out that it's going to be 2. There you go. So there's the secret formula. The slope is the difference in the y's divided by the difference in the x, and the way you find a difference is you subtract. Complete.